Ay, so hindi pa rin nag-update ng watchlist for September. Bagal kasi ng takbuhan sa aning sa PSE, so hindi mo kailangan palit-palit every week or every day or I think every month. Hindi mo kailangan palit-palit ng watchlist. As long as nakuha mo na yung mga stocks na tingin mo ay uptrend, or basically actually yung tingin mo sa chart ay pagtingin mo sa chart ay uptrend, so yun na yung bantayan natin. So let's see, currently APX is up by 1.11%, FCG is 1.56%. It's only 9:32, so anyway, mahaba pa ang araw. Let's see kung anong mangyayari till the end of this day. Of course, number of trades, APX currently has 17 trades. CNPF 21. Maganda sana to if you have high capital. Maganda siya because long term talagang mag-earn ka sa kanya. Since mataas ang volume niya, at least on a daily basis, meaning maraming nagte-trades. Create uptrend na to eh, kaya lang medyo napabagalan pa rin ako sa kanya, so pero it's a good investment for Citicore. And then the rest, STI, may nakita akong post, kaya lang matagal pa to. Tagal pa yan. Siguro mga 1 month pa or 2 before yan talaga mag ano. Not sure. Pero based on the chart, yun ang nakikita ko. Kasi mag re-reversal pa to eh. Ay, magpo-pull back pa siya. Kasi taas na niya eh. So the rest, hopefully, mag-move. Pero the best choice would be the ones with high volume or yung maraming nagte-trades.